Hi, this is Taylor from HTV, and I'm interviewing cross-country coach Nevitt. So how's the season in cross-country looking so far?
We're doing real well, Taylor. I'm really happy with how we're doing. We had a meet this week at Indian Springs. Our seventh grade guys finished second for the second week in a row. Our eighth grade guys and seventh grade girls were third. Eighth grade girls were fourth. That was an improvement on how they'd run that previous meet. So real excited about what we're doing. We've had some really great performances. We've had a couple of seventh grade guys that have finished 1-2 every meet. We've had an eighth grade girl that has been top five in every meet. Those runners are Cashin Martinez, Nolan Cook, and Caroline Craftson. And we've had a lot of people with top 10, top 20 finishes, a lot of improvement over the course of the season. So I'm real happy with what we've done so far. Real proud of everybody.
And what's coming up?
So we have the zone meet next Wednesday. Zone is big for us. That's where we qualify with a chance to go to the meet of champions. So we want to see as many of our teams get through or runners come through individually. I think we've got a great shot to get a lot of runners through. Our seventh grade guys have been second in a couple of meets. We were behind Keller last time. We were just in front of them at the first meet. So we're going to look to improve over the next week and a half and try to bring home a zone championship. And if not, try to qualify for that meet of champions and get as many of our runners to Argyle right after that break as we can.
Okay, thank you.
Hi, this is Abby from HTV, and I'm here with
Coach Westbrook.
So how is the season for volleyball going?
It's going really, really well. We have our game against Argyle this Thursday, which I'm super excited about because if we win this game, Argyle's 5-0, we're 5-0. And if we win this game, then we will most likely be zone champions, which will be super exciting. And the first time since 2006 for eighth graders.
So I heard we have a special game coming up, which is Pink Out. Can you tell me more about it?
Yes, it is our Pink Out game where we honor and celebrate breast cancer awareness. And we are going to be all dressed down in pink. The girls have pink jerseys. The gym is going to be decorated in pink. And we are going to try to dig for a cure. It is going to be an awesome game against Argyle again. And it is going to be super competitive and super fun. So if y'all can make it, you should be there.
Thank you.
Hey, Hillwood, it's Miss Jones. There are signups posted for the SpongeBob tech crew. We need your help in making the show come to life. The actors are working really, really hard to bring their characters to life, but we need the world of Bikini Bottom to come to life as well. So we are looking for light crew technicians, sound crew technicians, people who want to be on hair, makeup, and costume crew, and front of house people who help with concessions and greeting and seating our awesome audience members who's going to come to see the show. So come to the call board, grab one of these QR codes. Don't scan it at school because no phone's at school. But scan it at home and fill out the Google form. You have until October 10th to get it done. We'll see you soon.
Freedom's just another word for nothing left to lose. Nothing ain't worth nothing, but it's free. Feeling good was easy, Lord, when Bobby sang the blues. Feeling good was good enough for me. Good enough for me and Bobby McGee.